see the damage.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Using his jab very well. Rockhold gets hit with that body kick. And he misses.
Oh, huge kick to the midsection.
30 seconds. Rockhold with a solid jab.
Trying to connect on that jab.
Nice body kick.
Good check.
The horn sounds for the end of round number one.
Here you go, second round. You ready? Let's go.
Round two. Joe, we saw a bit of action in the first round.
They're getting each other's timing down, starting to figure out the distance, and I think they're going to get after it now.
Rockhold got tagged by that right.
Tying them up here in the clinch.
They trade knees in the clinch.
Land some clean knees.
Rockhold's bruise on his body continues to get worse. It looks ugly.
Pummels out of double underhooks here.
Trying to grab the leg, and he does.
We go inside the numbers. Look at the leg kicks landing.
Get up.
Great movement on the ground.
It's got the hooks in.
Luke Rockhold's really doing a good job defending on his back here.
His ability to defend from his back is absolutely textbook. Young fighters should learn from the way this guy handles himself.
Staying busy on the ground.
One overhook, one underhook.
Solid knee from the clinch by Rockhold.
Very nice.
Take him back.
Side control. Rockhold with some nice ground and pound.
Trying to take the back here.
Nice punch to the head from the top. He's got the full mount, Joe. And he postures up. You're in half guard, you're all good there. 2 minutes remain in the round.
Oh, wow. And he's up.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
That eye is going to be grotesque.
Good 1-2 by Rockhold.
Nice inside leg kick.
Great exchanges.
Oh, and another leg kick. Joe, he can't even attempt to defend those anymore.
Good job of timing this combination of strikes here.
That's a solid kick to the body. Rockhold with a good straight punch.
Very nice kicks.
Under a minute now on the clock here in this round.
Nice right hand.
Rockhold with the block.
Nice jab, very snappy jab.
30 seconds.
Good counter left by Rockhold.
Oh, nice body kick.
Heavy kick to the midsection.
Hard straight punch.
Round two comes to a close.
Here we go. Third round. You ready?
Here we go. Third round of this championship fight. Joe, this has been a pretty good fight thus far.
So far, some pretty good action, Mike. He's got the clinch.
Big elbow.
Oh, nasty slam.
How good was that?
He's working from half guard now.
Nice sweep.
He's going to try to take the back, I think.
Straight shot. Keep the pressure on. Protect yourself, Joe.
Full back hooks.
Oh, there he goes. Full mount. There we go.
Hip escape. And he's out of the full mount. Nicely done.
Hammer fist by Rockhold.
The cut on his face is getting nasty. There are more hammer fists into half guard again.
And the mount again.
Look at this. He's out of it.
Rockhold gets it back in his guard. Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground. Man, he's got the reversal. Oh, he connects with that elbow from the bottom. Rockhold with the elbow again. Oh, he sweeps. Look at his position now.
And he executed a very nice sweep here and wound up in guard.
Good right by Rockhold.
Back to half guard now. Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position. Now he's moved back into full guard.
He connects with a big punch from the top. He escapes and he gets back up.
There's a body shot. There's a solid body shot.
Joe, those are some good kicks by Rockhold.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up here.
Rockhold gets caught with the left.
Nice leg kick.
Rockhold's really suffered some damage on the left side of his body.
Good combination.
Luke Rockhold's continuing to punish that eye.
Yes, he is. That's a good target for him. He sees the swelling, and it's going to impede his opponent's vision.
Continuing to strike well. 30 seconds now. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. And he parries it.
Look how quick his counters are.
Final seconds of the round, Joe. Quick slip to the right.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Three rounds in the books. That's a nasty cut, Joe. All right, Luke Rockhold's nose is a mess. We are in the championship rounds, the start of round number four. Joe, they have battled for 15 minutes, and now we are in the championship rounds.
The championship rounds is when it all comes down to discipline, continuing the pace that you put forth for the first three rounds. The kind of endurance that you need is much, much more than just a three-round fight.
He's in a better position here with the tie clinch.
Got it.
Man, the blood is really flowing now. That cut on his eyebrow is bad.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Got double underhooks. And he pummels out of it. Nice knee.
Nice knee.
Very nice. Well placed.
Battle for control here.
He trips. Boom. Got him to the ground.
Nicely done.
Oh, he gets reversed.
Let's see what he can do from here. Under three now. He's doing some damage from half guard. Rockhold gets back to side control. Oh, looking for his back.
He's gonna give up the back.
It's okay. Rockhold with a good knee from the clinch.
Double underhooks.
Rockhold with a nice knee.
Brutal knees. And he scores the throw. And now he's got both hooks in. He hip escapes from the full mount. Now he gets the full mount again. Nice.
just 1 minute on the clock here in round four.
Gets his back one more time. He hip escapes. He's out of the full mount.
The mount again. Rockhold's eyes are both starting to swell pretty badly. Half guard.
Now to full guard.
Rockhold with the elbow. He's staying busy from the bottom. They have worked into the deep waters. Four rounds complete. One round remains in this UFC title fight.
Here we go, final round. You ready? You ready?
Let's 5 minutes remains in the fight. Comes out swinging. Rockhold with the combination.
Nice body shot. And they clinch here. And there's a nice elbow in tight.
Rockhold with the good knee to the body. Nice striking. And right into the Muay Thai clinch. Rockhold with a strong takedown.
Excellent sweep. Beautiful takedown. Now he's stacking him.
Nice transitions. And he's got some good effectiveness going with the ground and pound.
Tying up here in the clinch. Looking to try to get some sort of an advantage.
Good battle inside. Rockhold's got double underhooks.
And pummels under and out of double underhooks. Oh, nice single. Look at that.
Three minutes left in the fight.
Back to over under control. You got double underhooks here.
Rockhold's worked in that underhook. Joe, he connected with that elbow. Joe, as the clock ticks down, this fight still belongs to anybody.
This fight is there to be taken.
Huge slam!
And he's gonna try to take the back.
Joey's got his back now. Half guard.
Back to over under.
He lands a knee to the body from the clinch.
Look at this.
Good knees by Rockhold. And try to complete the takedown again. Joe, and another takedown by Rockhold.
Oh man, look at him now. Hip escape, gets out of the full mount. Now he's in full guard. He's trying to set up this triangle. And he's out of the triangle.
And now looking to finish by submission. Now he lost it. Joe, that's a nice elbow from the bottom. They go the distance. This title fight is now in the hands of the judges. Man, what it is.
Never see me stable, so I'm on the road. Shut a map.